Oh yeah.
What you want for Christmas says about you. Jack in the Box. You're every kid from the 40s and 50s. Drone. You want to make an epic prank video and get rich on YouTube. Remote controlled car. You want to crash it into your friends. A real car. Haha, you're not getting that for Christmas. Video game console. You're literally every kid in existence, and really quite a few adults these days. Puppy. Your dad doesn't want one. Teddy bear. You're always lonely at night. Blanket. You're always cold at night. Sled. You want to sled off a cliff. A world's best mug. You're the world's best of something. Even though thousands of other people probably have the same mug as you, you just happen to be the best. Jewelry. You already have a ton of jewelry, and for some reason you think you need more. Popcorn combo tin. You like breaking your teeth on kernels. Barbie doll. You're a little girl. Or a creepy 40-year-old guy. Overpriced anime figures. You're a creepy 40-year-old guy. Fanny pack. You want a bag that protects both your crotch and your stomach. Phone case. Let me guess, you want one of those glitter ones, huh? Red wagon. You're hoping someone else will give you a ride in this, but in reality, you're gonna be giving other people rides. Fruitcake. You don't actually want one, you're just trying to be nice to your aunt. Pokemon card booster packs. You love surprises and disappointment. Lottery tickets. You used to buy Pokemon cards. Headphones. You want to be deaf by the time you're 50. Ugly Christmas sweater. You want a sweater that matches your face. Makeup. You want to hide your face because it's ugly. Train set. You like trains. Hydro flask. You want to take a water break every 5 minutes. Or you're a visco girl. Overpriced shoes. You only think someone is important if their shoes cost more than a phone. Overpriced video games. Your grandpa bought you the game you wanted for the wrong system. Polaroid camera. You think using a Polaroid camera makes you cool and retro. Plushies. You aren't stupid enough to pay $60 for something like this, but you still want it, so you're gonna count on Santa. Money. You're everyone in existence. Guitar. You want to do the Jingle Bell Rock in real life. Bike. You know you aren't going to get a car, so you'll take the next best thing. A ball. You either play basketball, football, soccer, or baseball. Or you want to dance with a prince or princess, you know, because it's like a ball, right? Funko Pop. You don't have any pops yet. Or you already have a giant collection of them. Roblox gift card. Roblox is your life, and you're okay with that. Steam gift card. You want to sneak and play some M-rated games without asking your parents for their credit card. Legos. You like stepping on Legos. Skateboard. You want to be cool. Roller skates. You don't want to be cool, but you want to skate. AirPods. You don't speak poor. Laptop computer. You're a student who thinks a new laptop will change your life. Sadly, it won't. You'll just end up watching mindless YouTube videos on it. Gaming keyboard and mouse. You think that if you just had the right equipment, you could be a pro gamer. Haha, that's not how it works, bud. Classic board games. You're either a little kid or a boomer. Modern board games. You want a highly strategic tabletop game. The problem is, you don't know anyone who would want to play it with you. Planner. You are ridiculously unorganized. Cybertruck. You think you live in a cyberpunk movie. And you like broken windows. Cosplay. You're the definition of cringe. And I respect you. What? I cosplay too. You have a problem with that? A relationship. Haha, there's one more thing you're not gonna get. Your two front teeth. You're either 5 or 90. Hey everyone, thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed the video. Of course, it's just a joke, so if I offended you, I'm sorry. What do you want for Christmas? Comment down below, or if it's already Christmas, what did you get? As always, my name's MV Perry, and I'll see you in the next video. Merry Christmas!